2019 summary. I am 30 years old. In this video, I'm going to tell you about something of my life. Before entering university, I continue my study in Consit at SMK Senekok Kedah. My favorite subject while in Consit was economic subject. In Form 6, I never skip classes because for me, lesson is more important than skip classes. In fact, I also achieve a good achievement when participate in competition to make independence video. Why participate in competition make a independence video? I learn how to make a video, how to edit a video, and I can learn more things for do the video. I could recall some sweet memory when I am Form 6. I can say when we Form 6 students participate in study towers and do outdoor activities. Now I will tell you about my situation after going to university. I have taken a Bachelor of Natural Resources Economics course at UMP. I choose economic courses at UMP because I am really interested in economic subjects, and I went to study economic subject in more detail at university, especially in various fields involving economics. Life as a student, university students, can be said not much different as life from six students. Because in Form 6, I have learned how to make assignments. This has made it easier for me when I am doing assignments at the university. In fact, I also can follow many programs organized by university, even though I cannot be at university now. After graduate at the degree level later, I will become someone who is able to build my own career. I will be a more matured graduate in making decision. This is because while I continue doing my study, I am more exposed to various activities that can open my mind. This can strengthen me to achieve my goal of becoming a teacher. I will serve well to impart knowledge to my students in the future. That is all for me now. See you again. I hope you enjoy my